sticks.
Love them.
Love foundation sticks. Why do you love them?
I love them because they really give the skin a flawless finish. It's amazing how this formulation covers up any discoloration on the skin. And the foundation sticks look like second skin.
Absolutely true.
You don't even see that you have makeup on.
Absolutely true. And I think it's a great conversation to have right now when skin is so important in makeup, mm-hmm. as well as the options. There's 7 new shades, so it mm-hmm. extends the line to 21. So the global shade range is awesome. Mm-hmm. And to your point, you always get a skin-like finish despite the fact of the illusion that it's a stick foundation. And for any skin type, you know, I found that even with oily skin, it has a nice way of giving a luminosity without looking oily. Mm-hmm. And then for dry skin, it just, like you said, blends into like a second skin. But the tools are everything too. Like I like to use 37 brush to blend it.
So do I.
Ah, awesome. Because it's denser, it's wider, it gives you more of a surface area to blend.
Right.
So it really gives you the skin that you want. Now you can use the foundation sticks as foundation. You can use them to as a concealer, mm-hmm. but use them also for contouring. And then if you add the luminizer to them, you now have luminous skin with dimension.
On my model, with very fair skin, using the new color Ivory in the stick foundation, you would want to have a contour color that is about 2 to 3 shades darker.
Correct.
But on very, very fair skin, you have to be careful.
Absolutely correct.
Because you want it still the contour to look so natural. So with her contour, I use pale beige.
The whole idea with skin and undertone can be confusing, mm-hmm. but the idea is with the foundation sticks, even though they're warm, they're not fluorescent and too bright orange. And even though mm-hmm. they're cool, they're not too pink and very, you know, neon on the face. So the idea of having like these warm undertones just means that it looks like skin mm-hmm. without being obvious. So people get confused by the undertones. So I use the warm tan for her actual skin color. I contoured with toasted almond because it gave just enough contrast so that the skin looked skin-like. I did use a third concealer stick, kind of as concealer just to brighten under the eye, and that was honey beige. And of course, rose gold for highlighting just gave the skin that luminous finish. As makeup artist, I have to have them on my kit. It's my go-to.
It's my go-to every single day.